What is the dirtiest part of an airplane? Take a guess, because it's not what you think. Airplanes get dirty, no matter if it's an E-2C Hawkeye, an F-22 Raptor, a C-130 Hercules, or an A-10 Thunderbolt. They all need to be thoroughly washed as part of their maintenance. Anything from dust, to oil and engine exhaust, to bugs that are in the air can dirty an airplane. Oh, and let's not forget about those birds shooting down. Washing airplanes can prevent and control corrosion, but also can improve aerodynamics. It's also a safety measure. But washing airplanes is a very time-consuming task. For example, it would take 8 people 8 hours to wash a C-130 Hercules. And those people take the cleaning really seriously. Even the smallest corners and compartments are looked at. Of course, like many other jobs, robots are already in the picture, doing the same job in a fraction of time and cost. So what's the dirtiest part of the airplane? Its tail, I suppose, because it's downwind of everything. And that is the dirty tail of aircraft.